What? App not set up. The app is still in development and you don't have access to it. Switch to a registered test user. What? What do you mean I don't have permission to use it? Oh my God. Okay, this is where I downloaded it, right? Hold up. Okay, so I got sidetracked. I guess there's a flood warning near us, so great. Off subject. Somebody please explain the sentence to me. The river will rise above flood stage yesterday. Will rise means it's futuristic. Yesterday means yesterday, past. So, like, what the heck does that even mean? Anyway, moving on. Okay, back to Google Play. Wonka World and Candy Match 3. You pre-registered for this app. Tap to install. It's installed. I open it. So I have permission to use it, obviously. Like it says, I pre-registered for it. I'm not downloading it off some crazy site or nothing. If it ever opens, maybe. Ignore that. I'm watching. I guess that might be C-Day in the background. I thought I muted it, but dude, C-Day's awesome. Anyway, Google Play. And I won't pause it this time. And it says, please wait. Okay, we're connected to my Facebook. That's already logged in on my phone, okay? Oh, what the heck? Now it's gonna let me continue. Is this stuck on stupid or something? Dang. Tilt camera. Oh. Okay, so I guess if you get that error message, I don't know. I went back to my Google Play Store and actually clicked open app again. I don't know. Just try to reload it, I guess, and relog it. All right, let's see what the first level is.
Many have heard the tale of Charlie and the golden ticket that got him into Willy Wonka's chocolate factory. But what happened before all that? In this story, you're the one whose life is about to change because Willy Wonka needs your help.
Welcome. It's nice to have you here. I'm so glad you could come.
Didn't he pass away?
Aw.
Sad. Why aren't you talking anymore? I've searched high and low and side to side to find someone of your trustworthiness and good taste. It's an absolute pleasure to meet you at last. I have an exciting new plan for my chocolate factory, and I need your help if it's going to succeed. He forgot how to talk. Ooh, trippy spitty. Look at that psychedelic stuff down there going, man. Oops, I left the window shuttered. Would you care to do the honors? What does window shuttered mean? It's time for the grand reopening of the windows. What? What? Solve a Wonka puzzle to earn a star. That don't make any sense. Goal. What was that? Twizzlers? 15 Twizzlers? Yeah, I like that loading screen. The Wonka bars. Oh wait, what's that say? Play puzzles, build. I thought I turned music off. Is that sound effects? Oh my God. I understand how to play match 3, yeah. Oh my God.
You did it!
am so annoyed by the sound effects. I'm gonna have to turn it down or something. That's crazy. Okay. Hopefully that's better.
Hold your breath. Make a wish.
Hold your breath.
Count to three.
Make a wish, count to three. Okay, you crazy guy. I wish to earn more money on YouTube. I forgot to hold my breath. Dang it. Look what happened to my marvelous, amazing factory while I was away. It used to be a place where my dreams became reality. Dude, he has some creepy eyes. But let's not dwell on the past. The future is one of pure imagination. Hold on, we ain't on to the second level, are we? So I'm about to make a whole new video for that. It's been 3 years since I closed my factory to explore faraway lands, but now I've returned and it's time for a new adventure. Together, you and I will build a chocolate factory that's sure to change the world. You're going to love this. Just love it. Okay. This looks like the perfect place to get started. Ready to get things growing? Wait, I thought we were opening windows. What? It's gonna be another level, ain't it? Yeah, there's a guy over here. Ah. What happened to the windows? Or did I miss it? I might have missed it complaining about the noise. Did you know that candy does, in fact, grow on trees? Dude, I wish money did. Anyway. Oh, there we go. Level 2. Alright, that's gonna be a new video. I don't know what I think of this so far. Comment below, let me know what you think.